Here's the old school DirecTV remote. We're going to program it to a Sony television. First, push this slider over to TV. And then hit select and mute until that light flashes. Twice. Right like that. The number for a Sony is 10000. And this light up here will flash twice when it takes it. And that's for a Sony television.